I've just unmolded this hollow figure and it looks terrible. It's turned completely grey. These are typical symptoms of chocolate that's cooled far too slowly. This is what it should look like. What can you do to prevent this?